All right, guys. Hello. This is Phantom Light 22. It's been a while. No, it's been quite a while. It's December 27th. I believe there's only a couple of days of December left before we hit 2023 of January, or the new year. I'm excited, but let me explain here. This is a little bit of an update to tell you what's been happening, because I'm pretty sure you've noticed I haven't uploaded a video in quite a while. In fact, I don't remember. I'm not gonna say, but I think the last video I uploaded was Resident Evil, one of the Resident Evil videos, which I gotta upload soon. But hold on, excuse me. But the main reason I haven't been uploading or just not doing anything is because my family got sick. My mother got, the illness when she came home one day early this December, and she was not feeling well. She was sick for a while, by the way. And then while I was helping her get better and helping her around the house, I got sick. Where whatever she had, it got on me. And then a day or so later, it got on my sister. So 2 weeks ago, she decided to go see a doctor. And, oh, by the way, it's December 20. I think I already said it's December 27th, a couple days left. Yeah, I did. Okay. But she went to go see a doctor, and then the doctor told her and confirmed that she had COVID-19. So that means my whole family, including me, had COVID-19 for a while. You have no idea how I was surprised I was. And no, I was not vaccinated. I was not vaccinated, and I wasn't expecting myself to catch it because I've been doing a good job of keeping my distance and keeping myself from getting it. But it looks like it finally caught up to us, sadly. So for quite a while, with the COVID symptoms, you can't really do much. But, funny story is I didn't know it was COVID until like a week after that. But the thing is that my sister, my mother and I all have gotten over it. We're still a little bit sick, though. I mean, the cough you heard just earlier kind of points I'm still a little sick, but not to the point where I can't speak normally, breathe normally, or, record again. But yeah, COVID-19 got us, and we need to recover from it. So now that I'm better, I'll start getting back on schedule. Also, Merry Christmas to all of you, because I did not get a chance to say that 3 days ago. Yeah, 3 days ago. But Merry Christmas and God bless everyone, especially those that were in the dangerous blizzard last Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, because I was actually nervous when that winter blizzard hit. Thankfully, everything is fine, but still, like, people, workers, everyone was just having a very hard time with that winter blizzard. But God bless you all. And I look forward to 2023. There's a lot I'm looking forward to as we reach the new year. But yeah, I'm come to let you know that I'm better. I'm probably going to go back to, I don't know where I'm going to return to, though. There's a lot of video games that I have yet to finish. I have yet to finish Crash Insane Trilogy, Crash Bandicoot Remake 2, and that was a stream. But I don't think I'm gonna stream it again. I might just finish it off by recording. It's gonna be weird because I streamed it and all of a sudden now it's gonna be a recording. But we'll see. But I still think I'm gonna just record it, because recording to me is faster than streaming, because whatever I don't want to show, I want to cut out, I can just take it out. But I'm going to finish that game. I'm not gonna leave the games hanging. Now, I'm gonna just tell you the truth. I want to kill the Camellia 2. I don't think I'm going to finish that game. I actually did re-download it, but I don't know if I'm going to finish it because I lost the data when I re-downloaded it. And you should know that playing that game will drive me nuts. Also, I would have to download all the softwares and such just to implant the controls from the keyboard to the controller, because I cannot use the keyboard for my life when playing that game. Because I do want to play PC, well, fan games or downloadable games that are made by fans, But if I can't use a controller, it's impossible, at least for some games. But I don't think I want to go through Camellia 2 again because Geezer and Miku were the hardest to me. And to lose the progress, because if I recall, I think I made it all the way to Solgrin, the second phase of Solgrin. And the reason I couldn't pass it because of that one scene where this character from Stargates or whatever is shooting everything and I couldn't dodge it or figure it out. And I was having lag problems. I don't think I'll have it on this computer, but I probably will on the other ones. But I don't know if I'm going to finish it. I might just cancel that and just leave it where it's at. I did complete Camellia 1 and a couple of other ones, but I'm getting older and I can't rely on myself to always play hard games like this. I love them, but a lot has changed over the years. But we'll see. I mean, I still have the stuff to, set it up and still get there, but we'll see. But don't expect me to get back to that game anytime soon. Saikou no Sutoka, I have not forgotten about that game. I will go back to it one day. Because all I have to do is beat the Yan-Gire mode. I can beat it. It's just that I'm going for all the trophies. And there's two trophies that are going to be really annoying for me. That's God of RNG and Immortal Senpai. Those is where you can't take damage or get hit at all by Yan-Gire or Bunny Saikou. And then the other is you can't get hit by her. And the other one that you summon, which is, what was her name again? What's her name? Not Mizu. I haven't touched that game in a long time, so I forgot her name. Elisu, that's her name, Elisu. But it's just two instead of one that are after you, and again, you can't get hit at all and escape. Those are going to be the worst of it. But other than that, that's all I have to do and then beat it because one day the developer will be done with Nightmare Mode, and I need to get that, and I do want to be ready for that. There's also another mode that he downloaded, or downloaded, that he created for us to download called Halloween Mode, but you have to download a separate file to play that game. But he said it's a part of Nightmare Mode that's still in development. But I heard it has a lot of bugs, but I think it's been fixed. I think, I'm not sure. But we'll see, because I have yet to download that, but I'm not going for that until I beat the game first. So yeah, I'm still going to finish Saikou no Sutoka or Psycho Stalker in English. I also have another thing I'm gonna try. I do plan on streaming a game, a PC game. I'm going to actually test streaming one day for PC. I don't know what I'm gonna stream it on, if it's gonna be on Twitch or YouTube, because I haven't used Twitch in a very long time, and I do still record or stream on YouTube. And I can't tell you what time, but I am gonna do a test stream, but I won't tell you when. Hopefully, though, there'll be a way for me to send like a little heads up. I'm testing right now. Come join if you want to. But I bought some extra equipment last month before I got sick and tested everything. So far, it's working, but I do have one little issue where the equipment tends to lose the signal randomly, and I have to unplug it and plug it back in. But excuse me, my nose. But I'll explain everything when I start the stream testing on PC, because I can record, but I do want to stream on this new computer I have, this new device. What else am I missing here? I know there are a couple of other games I have not finished. If you're gonna ask me, am I gonna play Pokemon Scarlet and Violet? I don't know. I don't own the copy of the game, and I do in the future plan to buy this game on the Switch. This game you see in the background, Obakidoro or something slash Bail or Jail, but this is the PC version, as you can see. But I do want to get the Switch version because there are specific characters and maps that you can only play on that mode. I do believe it might come to the PC, but I've heard or read on the internet that when you play online, you're supposed to be able to cross-play with people on the Switch. But so far, I don't know if that's true because I feel like you only play. There's like two separate servers for the Switch and PC, and the lag is really awkward. Also, I need to. I actually did record some videos. Now I'm gonna do this real quick. Oops. Wrong button, hold on. I'm gonna show you this. I'm not playing, but I'm gonna show you something. You see where it says up to the right time until party blitz map? There is a special party blitz map going on, an event for this game. It's on PC only. I don't know if it's on the Switch. So if it is on the Switch, cool, but I don't know if it's on the Switch, but if it is, cool. But it's on the PC. This is the first party I think ever to happen on the PC, according to the information. And what that is that you get to team up with, instead of teaming up with two extra human players, if you're playing the human side, you team up with, three more. Well, actually, five more human players. And the monster player who is by themselves will have an extra helper, an extra monster player. In other words, it's a 8-player party match. Instead of four, you have instead of four players, one monster and three humans, you would have two monsters and six humans, which is eight altogether. So at least with monsters, you have someone to communicate and capture humans with, while with humans, you have extra help, and you all can work together to stop the two monster players from capturing you. I already recorded some videos, but I'll prob those will be uploaded first, hopefully. I don't know, but you'll see some gameplay of both me playing as monster and as human, which will happen, when I can upload them. But if you're interested, you can play this mode. This mode is only last it will only last until January the 12th. It started on the 23rd of December at 1700, which I think is 5 o'clock. And it's going to last all the way until January the 12th. The only thing I don't like about it, though, is that it does this. You have 1 hour to play it, then 1 hour to kind of just, play normally, and then the next hour you can go back and play it again. But instead of playing it all the way through, it's like 1 hour you play it, and the other hour you play normal mode, and then it comes back. I hope that's not on the Switch version. I mean, if it is, oh well, but, I kind of don't like that. Because, I mean, depending on the time you are available, it's not going to be there. You have to wait an hour. But anyway, that's that. I have some extra games, too, that I plan on streaming or even recording in the future, but I won't tell you. You'll just have to see for yourself. Don't be afraid to request games in the comments. Just know that if I don't have them, they're on my wish list, so. But I can play Switch games, I can play PlayStation games, and I can play PC games. As for Xbox games, I'm not going to be able to play Xbox because I don't have the Series X, so I won't be able to play the Xbox Series X until like years in the future. I don't even know when I'll get an Xbox. I mean, it's not that it's hard to get, it's just that it's nice and all with the functions, but so far people are saying the only thing that they're just happy about is the Game Pass, which you have to pay. But Game Pass have you access a lot of old to new games, and mostly the games are just like from Xbox One or Xbox all the way to like One S or something. I don't think there's even an Xbox Series X, but I could be wrong. And yes, I'm still gonna record amiibo videos. Oh, that's right, Fire Emblem Three Houses. I gotta finish that one. Oh my goodness, that's been on hold for so many months. And I gotta finish River City Girls. In fact, I found out too, there's a River City's Girl 2 being created. I forgot, there's a River City's Girl 2 being released. And I think they're gonna add some updates to it later, like more players to play it online, maybe, I don't know. But they're adding a lot more stuff to this one, but it's been released already. So my sister and I have to finish the first one. And it's been, what, 2 years going on three? Or is 3 years going on four? But that game was on hold years ago. We started on it, but we never finished it. We gotta finish that game, doggone it. Wow. But yeah, I thought I would just let you guys know. I'm still around, I'm still alive. Life slowed me down, has some issues, but I'm coming right back. I mean, even if it's difficult, life will not life is life. I hope you guys are having a good Christmas. Let me know in the comments if you what you guys think, what's happening in your life. If you're happy and you know it, say hooray. Don't ask why I said that, but you know, just look forward to the future, because as I continue to learn on YouTube and Twitch, you know, I continue to learn and do better. There's a lot I'm always looking forward to doing and trying new things. So be on the lookout for whichever game I brought up and whichever amiibo I decide to train next, because I do have some new amiibos I'm excited to train. Because to tell you the truth, I was going to train them last month, but I can promise you this, I'm not going to train them this, I'm probably not going to start until maybe 2023, which would mean maybe January something, like the early January, but I'm not going to be able to record, I'm not going to be able to start, you know, before New Year's Eve and day comes by. But anyway, I hope you guys are having a very good day, and see you when I upload a video. And Merry Christmas to my friends on Discord. Merry Christmas to all of you, my viewers and subscribers and people around the world. And Merry Christmas, once again, to those who like me, don't like me, etc. I'm still learning how to speak to you guys, because my speaking is so-so, but you know what? I'll just keep learning and getting better. But anyway, that is the update for now and for today. Keep an eye out when I upload and try something new. And ask me a question if you wish in the comments. The biggest question, will I ever return to streaming Twitch games, or to record or stream on Twitch? I hope so. I just don't know which game. Probably, if possible, I'll probably finish Crash Bandicoot Crash Bandicoot Insane, since I streamed on that one. But we'll see. And I already said it. So have a good night, and see you when I upload a video. Later.